up here at Viewcrest, and we're going to be doing a show today for Mother's Day Tea, so we're pretty excited about that. We're doing a show, and then we're going to go do some fishing later and go visit some friends. What do you think?
We're going to have a good time today. We're going to entertain. Say Happy Mother's Day to everybody.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
I don't know if it's gonna rain, what time you can catch that train, what day is the change of season, what time that a bus is leaving. I don't know how to mine for coal, who'll win the Super Bowl.
Get to play today in this awesome place.
If you go to this website down
this
here,
place is awesome.
Hey, we just finished our show. There were a lot of mothers here today. It was a lot of fun. Gosh, now what are we gonna go do?
Trout fishing.
I don't know how to write code. I figure out how much interest is sold. Pave a road, I build a bridge over rivers flow. I don't know how to cut a key, how to get honey from a bee. I don't know trigonometry, how to get you to always agree.
All right, we're on day two of our crazy journey here. We are ran back home from Duluth after some fly fishing, and now we're in Sartell, and we're going to perform at Country Manor and do a little Mother's Day celebration. What do you think?
Yeah, we're going to have a good time.
We're going to go rock this party.
Because I love you, and rightfully so. That's the only thing that I know the show. A choice. I don't know any magic tricks, or how to build you a wall with bricks. I don't know how to bake you a cake, or how to fix your headache. I don't know how to scuba, or play you a song on a big old tuba. But I know that I love you for.
All right.